Hello friends, this is Ashu and welcome back to your channel Simplify Your Space. This video is about making a toddler bag. The same bag and system can work for most of the situations such as going for a day picnic, attending any marriage function, going to a shopping mall or traveling by long flight, car or train, etc. The idea behind making such bag is to keep all the essentials handy whenever going out with a toddler. And believe me, you don't want to forget anything important while traveling with them. Forgetting their important items and having a fussy toddler after that can ruin your entire program. And I'm sure no one wants to get into that situation. So let's see how to make this bag. I prefer to carry a backpack instead of shoulder bag for a full day trip or long travel journey, as it is easy to carry with a toddler and due to the size, all the items can be easily placed inside this bag. I use this black backpack from Skybag. Because of its color and unisex design, it is easy for my husband also to carry this bag anywhere. It has these padded shoulder straps which makes it comfortable to carry. It has side pockets to carry water or milk bottles and three main compartments. The back one also has a padded pocket to keep laptop or iPad. This is a middle compartment and it's very spacious. And this is the front compartment. It also has few pockets to keep some miscellaneous small items. Now let's see what all I carry in this bag. First is this purse organizer in which I keep all the small items segregated in different pockets. Now these are the few clothes which I carry in this bag. One set is always there, but for long travel I prefer to keep two pairs. I keep them segregated in these Ziploc bags. Each bag has one pair of clothes with one diaper and a wipe. This way you don't have to fumble around inside the bag to find clothes and diapers. And it is very easy and convenient in flight and airport if your toddler clothes needs to be changed. Just pick up the baggie and go to the restroom, change and bring back the dirty clothes in the same bag. Another baggie has a cotton jacket, a stole, a pair of socks and extra towel hanky. This is usually helpful in places where it's too chilling due to AC low temperature, like in flights, movie theater, restaurants, etc. I also keep a cap for sunny days. Next is this medicine kit, which I carry when traveling long distance by car, train or flight. This kit has emergency medicines for tummy bug, vomiting, antiseptic cream and some band-aids. Now this kit is optional. I carry it only if you're going to the beach or on trekking. It has a sunscreen, mosquito cream and roll-on and a moisturizer. Now let's come to the important category, which is a food and drinks. This total depends on where we are going and how long is the journey. Usually for small trips like for a movie or shopping mall, I just carry a baggie with few juices, a pack of biscuit and chocos. In addition to it, I keep this goodie bag if traveling for long. It has few chocolates and candies which I give him if he becomes fussy or irritable. I don't mind occasional treats if given in moderation and which can make our journey peaceful. But this is me, you can keep the items as per your choice and what your kid eats. Now for long journey, I do carry homemade food also as he does not eat restaurant food. In this category, I prefer to keep finger food and items which has good shelf life, like grapes and pomegranate as snacks. Bananas are also a good option in this. For breakfast and lunch, I carry bread butter and puri bhaji. This is no mess food and he can eat them by himself also, which keeps him busy while traveling. For longer journey, I do carry some toys and activity kits to keep him occupied, like puzzles, few books, an iPad only for longer journey, few of his favorite toys like animals and cars in this pouch and an activity kit. These kind of kits are useful and keeps the kid occupied. Like this is 9-in-1 activities kit. Generally, he gets all these kind of kits as return gifts when he goes for birthdays. I keep them safe to utilize them later in traveling. This way, he is always excited for getting new toys when traveling and stays busy playing with them. Trust me, happy and cheerful toddler can really reduce the stress of long travel. Now let's see how I arrange all these items inside this bag. Water bottle will go inside the side pocket. That's it, we are done. I always keep this in ready state except some minor updates like food items and weather specific clothes. This helps avoiding last minute hassles in case you are rushing up. Keeping items segregated in these baggies is also helpful when you are coming out of your car or hotel room for short duration. You don't have to carry the whole bag with you. Just pick up one or two baggies which you think you might need, like a pair of clothes, diapers and snacks, and carry them in your handbag. I have this basket which I keep in my son's closet with these ready to carry baggies. When going out, just pick up the items needed and you're good to go. Thank you for watching this video. Please give a thumbs up if you like this video and don't forget to subscribe for many more organizing videos. I'll see you next week. Happy organizing from Simplify Your Space. Bye-bye.